What? What? How? Guys, I don't get it. I don't get it. The Smash Brothers community is literally like TGR. So yeah, the last thing that I wanted to go in and talk about, the last like big thing is this. Smash Brothers Ultimate DLC character leaks and it gains validity after Direct. So, I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think that this is something that would actually, you know, carry a lot of merit. Leaks are always leaks, man. Rumors are always rumors. But this is, I don't think that this is actually going to happen. Genuinely don't think that it's going to happen. This to me is nope, not gonna happen. I don't trust anyone. That exactly. That's probably a big dev joke. I 100% agree. I do not think that's going to happen. Honestly, Onyx, we have talked about this. The more that I think about it, the more I'm like, you know what? Like Master Chief would actually be something that would break the internet. The post is kind of wild, man. Like, it says, a new leak that has been picking up steam claims that Sora from Kingdom Hearts will be the final DLC character joining Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. It was announced during Nintendo's latest Direct presentation that the final DLC fighter joining the Smash Bros. Ultimate would be revealed in a showcase on October 5th at blah, blah, blah. Gamers are understandably excited to see who will be the final nod in Ultimate, especially given how unpredictable the lineup of fighters has been so far. Everyone from Final Fantasy VII villain Sephiroth to Xbox's Banjo-Kazooie have crossed over into Smash Ultimate as DLC, leaving ample room for speculation to continue. Of course, with the next DLC character confirmed as Ultimate's last, not everyone is sure to be pleased, although if a new leak proves to be true, then it may be the best case scenario. Best case scenario? Get the fuck out of here. As the post appeared at 4chan. 4chan. Yeah, I don't trust it. Back in July has resurfaced in the wake of Nintendo's confirmation of the final Smash Brothers Ultimate presentation. As it turns out, the leak correctly predicted the showcase's aforementioned October 5th air date. Now, this would be something very difficult to pull off, especially given that many had expected the final character to be revealed in September during the actual Nintendo Direct, according to the leaker. The final date came to them when Nintendo approached Disney Music to license several tracks for the digital show, confirming that Sora from Kingdom Hearts would be the final DLC fighter. Watch a YouTube video breakdown, whatever. With any leak of this nature, it's important to set expectations low to avoid disappointment. Woo! It's the free space, baby. It's the free space. Oh, God. With that said, if Sora is the final DLC character in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, that would be one of the best bookends to the game. Sora has long been one of the most requested newcomers for Nintendo's All-Star Fight title, so ending on that note would be a welcomed one, especially when considering how other finals, final reveals like Violet were poorly received. What? What? How? Guys, I don't get it. I don't get it. The Smash Brothers community is literally like, we don't want another sword fighter, but we want Sora? That makes no sense! I don't get it. What? It won't be long now until the last character for Smash Brothers Ultimate is announced, which is a bit of a double-edged sword. Sure, it would be great to see Nintendo continue to build on the game's all-star roster for years to come, but it'll also be nice to see other Nintendo properties to get their time in the limelight. Here's hoping that the next time there's Super Smash Bros. News, it pertains to Sakurai and his team preserving the existing roster and building upon it. Building upon it? Come on, man. After all, who wouldn't want to see someone like Halo's Master Chief join Smash Brothers and square off against Snake from Metal Gear Solid? God, this is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Hope you enjoyed the video. If you want to see more, stay up to date, subscribe, hit the little bell, and join our Discord.
If you want to support the channel, please check out our Patreon or hit the join button below. As always, thanks for your support and thanks for watching.